money cannot buy you happiness, but it is better to ride in Mercedes than in a bicycle. Good afternoon, good evening, Toastmasters.
Good evening.
I guess most of us will agree if I say that money does buy you happiness. And it does really make a difference whether you're crying or laughing, that if you are spending time in a better ambience. So money does buy you happiness. What it does not buy you is perhaps certain stuff, as the MasterCard app says, priceless. Certain things are just priceless. The relationships. Sometimes people just get carried away so much with their fascination for the smaller happinesses of life, about where you end up crying. I mean, it doesn't really matter. And forget that they are losing out on their relationships, which is something which money can never buy. Sometimes people spend their whole life, 20 years, and then they realize that the children that they wanted, they were so proud of having, they spent their time in saving and making all the money for them. They have grown up and they don't care a damn where they go. So money cannot buy you happiness. Money can perhaps buy you happiness, but it does not buy you the things which are really, the things which really matter in life. Thank you.
Okay, the next topic is